bawdy, exciting play full of innuendo and laughter.
It's a very beautiful piece of theatre with a dark and seductive undertone, really.
With regards to physical theatre and the whole movement aspect that we've chosen to do, incorporating mime into that has really helped give it another dimension. And I think without looking at each other as well, it just changes the whole dynamics of the play, and the audience are 100% focused and engaged the whole time, because you're never looking at anyone else apart from the audience.
It makes it look so much more beautiful on stage to see these pictures of these beautiful ladies doing very risque things.
For the audience, they can expect fun, laughter, live played music, completely composed by me.
It's exciting, it's naughty, it's seductive.
Bianca, you haven't yet told me about your leaving off with Cassio last Tuesday. Did you enjoy yourself?
You don't want to hear that. Desdemona overall is quite bawdy, exciting, and this adaptation we've created, we've allowed it to now live in the 1920s. And this fear of Shakespeare, I think we've overcome that, and we've allowed people of a contemporary audience to revisit it and relive it. And it's just exciting to do, really.